something for losers. It was considered something that people felt sorry for you for having to endure.
And all of a sudden we realized, wow, for being losers, we've created something that's so much better than the milieu that we've been rejected by.
Right, so I just got it.